Yeah, be no young nigga with the most money.